So have you seen this? A report out of DC says Uber and Lyft drivers are tricking the company's algorithms, and that's costing customers. Here's how it works. WJLA says rideshare drivers at Reagan National Airport are all turning their apps off at the same time, making it look like there aren't any drivers available. That causes prices to surge. Then customers get locked into these artificially high prices, and drivers log back on and then make more money. Drivers tell WJLA they feel a little guilty, but that they hope that Uber and Lyft keep reducing their pay, so they feel like they don't have a choice.